My name is Priyendra Kumar, and today we will learn how to create a car racing chart in Microsoft Excel. So as you are seeing my screen, I have created this chart for this data point. So I have employee names and their quality scores. So, and I have displayed these scores in this way, wherein we have this road, these cars. So as you are seeing, and this, all the cars are connected with this data points. So if you will see, PK is on 75. So you can see here it is on 75. If I will change the value, let's say I'll put it as 10%, then you can see PK is behind all the cars. And if I will put it, let's say 85%, then it will be here, and this is the finishing line of 100%. Okay, so friends, I'll tell you how can you create this chart. So let's start. I'm copying this data and going to a new worksheet. So I'll add a worksheet here and I will put this data here. Okay, so first of all, I will create this road. To creating this road, I'll go to the insert and I will insert a shape from here, and from rectangles I'll take this one simple rectangle. Just drag this rectangle over the spreadsheet like that. Now I'll fill the color of this shape as black fill and shape outline as no outline. Okay friends, now I will insert again a shape, and this time I will take this line. So I will drag a line with holding the shift key, drag this line and go to the shape outline. And I will fill color as this one yellow, and I will give the weight of this line this one, which is a 4.5. Now our line is ready. You can keep this line here and copy this line and paste here, and we'll keep this line here. Now again make a copy of this line and paste here. Now go to the shape outline and fill as white, and dashes type will take this one, which is dash. Okay, so our road is ready. Now we will create this finish line. To creating this finish line, again we will insert a rectangle from the shapes and drag that rectangle over the road like that. Now right click on this rectangle and go to the format shapes. Now here we will fill pattern fill. In pattern fill, we'll take foreground color as black and background as white, and we'll take this one, which is large checkerboard. So our finish line is ready. Now we'll select this finish line and press Ctrl A. Now all the shapes will be selected together. Right click and make the group, so we can keep all the shape together. Okay, now we will create a chart. Select this data. Before selecting this data, I'll take a support column. So I want to give the car size. So car size, I'm taking 10%. And just fill it down. Now I'll select this data and go to the insert Now, sorry, I will insert a chart from bar chart, this one. And I will take this one, which is stacked bar, 2D stacked bar. Now, I will resize this chart according to the road size. So, first of all, I will format this axis, right click and go to the format axis. I will take minimum size 0, maximum size 1.1, which is 110%, and measure 0.1, which is 10%. Now close this. Now I will remove this series, remove this vertical axis, chart title and grid lines. Okay, now select the chart, entire chart, go to the format and shape fill, I'll take no fill, shape outline, I'll take no outline. Now right click on the chart and go to the format data series, and I will change the gap width as currently it is 150%, I'll take only 50%. Now I will select this score, which is Willow bars, and go to the format and I will fill it as no fill. So our chart is ready. Now only just need to recolor this axis. So I'll go to the home and from text fill I'll take this yellow color, make it bold and the resize. And we will take chart till here. Keep 100%. Now we will adjust this chart like that. Okay. Now we will put cars in place of this shape. So I'll go to the back this seat. I have copied a car from pixabay.com, which is free. So I'll show you. I'm taking this car from here. This is with the transparent background. So I have copied this. So, and just resize that. Now I'm copying this car. I'm keeping here. Let's say copy, Control C. Select the shapes, these charts basically, and Control B. Now you can see cars are available here. Now we will only need to add the data points like that, so that we can recognize which car is for PK, which is for Laura, Prince, like that. So I will add a data label here. Now right click on the data label and go to the format data label. In format data label, I'll add value from sales. And I will select this quality scores. Okay. And now I will remove the values, because value is this 10%. So we don't need to show this 10% over the chart. Okay. So I'll remove the value. Now I'll take the category name. Okay. Now I'll go to the text fill, and I'll take this white color. Then make this bold, or you can take any bold font like this Arial rounded empty bold. Now I'll keep each data label like that. Click and pick and keep here, click and keep here like that. Remember, don't keep this data label much far from the car, otherwise whenever two value will be similar, then it will be difficult to show the data label. I'll tell you example. Let's say this King and Alex has the same number. Then this data label, if you will keep here, then it will look like, which is not correct. Okay, friends. So your chart is ready. You can use it in your daily dashboard and client dashboard, business presentations. It's very, very attractive chart, friends. I hope you have enjoyed this video, and I will upload this Excel file to my Google Drive. Don't forget to download this Excel file and just make the most of this chart. You can change your numbers here and this chart will be working for you. Okay, so I'll give the download link in video description box. You can download it from there. Thank you so much for the watching.